Hello guys, me Carson, this is Capcom FF, and welcome to another edition of F1 2022 Career Man. So, we're here in Imola for the Emilia Romagna Grand Prix. So, here we are in this beginning of the clip, and I'm doing a few things with my R&D work as far as improving my second driver, which is David Coulthard, and working on a few bugs as far as the marketing department's concerned. So, yeah, my teammates up in the points, but me not doing so hot. So, yeah, better improve my driver rating or else I'm gonna have to do a lot of overhaul with my race team. So we're here in my supercar and Emilia Romagna Grand Prix. So that means an Imola. So don't worry guys, the race weekend will be here before you know it, because just trying to work a few kinks here and there, and the supercars is like good gains of where my F1 car will be, especially when it goes out there with 20 other drivers, you know. So yeah, so this activity is the average speed, so I have to nail every apex corner and in hopes of getting gold, that's all. Which I found it easy, but there are some tracks where I run into the grass and I get disqualified if I do touch the grass. So yeah. And as you saw in those last two Grand Prix, Jeddah and Albert Park in Australia, things didn't go too well, you know. And the issue is, I get in the throttle too much and I spin, and then I hit the guardrails, you know, which I don't want, but it'll get better in time. And hey, spoiler alert, I'm in season 3 right now, but all these pre-recorded ones, they were like from last week, so I try to get into the game a little bit and get a good feel of it. And obviously I've been crashing like Danica Patrick, so you know her. She got into go-karts and became an IndyCar driver overnight, and she did well, and she did not crash in IndyCar as much as NASCAR. So yeah. So that's definitely not what I wanna, who I want to look up to, Danica. So that's basically it. So I'm Capcom FF. Y'all have a great day. Peace out.
Let's run.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
This lap, you can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
So let's review the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Let's move on to the constructors. And Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up.
Turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Ahead is 36.8 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
car ahead's coming to fit the medium. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The car ahead is 18.3 seconds. Racing the car behind, let them pass when you can. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today. Here come up. So let's review the updated driver standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
It's time to check out the constructors. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.